I'm a professor of virology in London School of Hygiene, Tropical Medicine. To receive the gold medal by the Indian Prime Minister, because I have no link with Indian science community. Nevertheless, they have selected me to give me this gold medal along with about 4 Nobel laureates. So that was the highlight in my life. Saul Spiegelman was a giant in molecular biology. He inspired me tremendously, but also I was surrounded to many, many scientists. There, many of them got Nobel Prize because Saul Spiegelman was in that standing already. So I met many good researchers and they inspired me all through my life. The best piece of advice that I received from my mentor is to work hard and be very curious and diligent about your work. I'm very excited about giving these Women in Health lecture this year because it's going to give me opportunity to share our work and my journey to the science and also to discuss about my work in science and virology particularly and how virus works. To work hard and be ambitious always.